This video has nothing to do with earth-sheltered construction. It's actually about taking my second son Michael on his turning 10 trip. He wanted to go hiking and ziplining, so the two of us went camping down in Hocking Hills, Ohio. First, the hiking. For convenience, all the best trails are clearly marked as not a trail.
You coming? This is getting really tight, actually, in here.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we shouldn't have gone this way. You think we should go over?
Sure, keep going.
At the end of this path is a cliff that's at least 50 feet straight down.
Look at this. We thought there might be another corner around here, but it just stops here. And there's a bunch of trees, and there's actually a little river down there. You probably can't see it.
There are lots of caves in Hocking Hills, but this is the most popular one, and it's known as Rock House. It's well worth the hike to get there. This cave is also a good way up the side of a cliff with a sheer drop out any of those windows.
No, just the video around.
This is cool. Your dad.
And then on the ground, there's all this writing.
Many of the interesting inscriptions date from the 1800s. Hocking Hills is just a great, slightly dangerous place for a kid to be a kid. The next day we went ziplining. Michael had no hesitation. Again, Hocking Hills is very scenic, and so it's a great place for zip lines. We actually took the advanced course, which takes all afternoon and includes lots of really nice zips. These are just some of the highlights. Michael doesn't actually weigh enough for his momentum to always carry him the whole way, but he was quick to spin around and pull himself the rest of the way. They started giving Michael big pushes so he wouldn't have to pull himself at the end. Did have to end, and here was the last run.